Welcome to the Lead Pedal Podcast with your host, Bruce Outridge. He talks all things trucking. Now let's get rolling.
Now we're going to be for the Trucking Network job fair. And here's what they have to say and what they're doing for 2023 as far as. What's going on in your world, Iris?
It's happening. I think the switch is seeing the turnout, the energy that everybody's bringing. It's unbelievable. So now I've been doing the Trucking Network since 10 or 12 years now. And every year we see the more people are joining us, more companies are joining, and more energy that they're creating. It's unbelievable when people are coming in from across the board, not just trucking, they're coming in from other avenues and meeting people from other avenues, and they're trying to be part of the trucking industry. And I think we got to appreciate the sort of funding behind this one as well. So the things they have been announced are those funding that they're trying to make sure they can get trucking as far as some of the other industries.
I don't know if you remember. Remember the TST days when all you had was your car and you showed up and we used to go to the parking lot, remember? And Tom was on the fucking place. And that was when you were starting, we were all starting at that day. Now we are, what, a dozen years later. And here we are, and we've got the convention center and all that. It's going to be pretty exciting when you think about it.
Yeah, it's actually the venue of the person I did here is that TST. And he was talking to me, but he said, I still remember when he came the first year and you were negotiating with us for $2,000 and you came in a hog and I was looking at you to take you over the whole hog. And of course, it's working nicely and you know the big things, the main skill things are actually being part of this event. It's honestly, it's the fight that's fighting like us for them. You know, they will trust us that we will, you know, put this thing together and it will be the time of their money will be better for us than the first one. Yeah.
Okay, so we're here today. Your Branson show, I think, is always the most popular show, from what I know of anyway. But you're going to have a lot together. Here, you want to talk about what you got coming up for 2023? For sure, show all that to me, though. Is this going to be the only one? I said, I don't know if you've changed the schedule again.
No, we are going to actually, even in Ontario, we change stuff in this way. We go to Kitchener, we go to Hamilton. And then this year, we are planning in Jerry West, and then we go to Woodstock, right? Far west in Canada, yes, that has been for coming back this year. So we have a date to have to do COVID. Yeah, we've done it for 2 years and yes, it's pushed us back, you know. But we are being up again this year, June 24th, that's the date. And we're trying to do a little bit different show in Calgary this year.
They always say you gotta go west if you wanna expand, right? So that's what you gotta do. But again, Calgary is a very neat market. It's a growing city. But also friendly to always play the apple. But then again, it's a really, really nice city. It's just a growing city. And I think the traffic is making a lot of So we're just trying to make sure that we are there to make sure that there is no gap between the truckers and the trucking companies. Although we've been on and off, like, you know, I had some serious possibilities that I was there longer, but we were at First Hill, exactly, and I have seen there's a material line from what the trucking company is. And I think it's something to do with the trucking industry, is that it's so supportive and it's always trying to encourage people to move forward. And I think that is the biggest example for whoever can say that, you know, trucking is not for business. So she is, I believe, one of the pioneers in trucking industry. And it's just encouragement for other women to drive trucks.
Yeah. Well, that's good. That's exciting. So we've got our account. Is it Calvin or Amazon?
Calvin.
And then one's your, what's the other show? You're going with Scott Pierce, the other one?
Kelly, after this show, me and my mom will be heading to Calgary for June 24th. And then we come back, we have September, in the month of September, September 23rd, 2023. So we will be coming back in the same house to Brampton. And then we are going to Woodstock, October, month of October. The other exciting news that I want to hear this year, we are getting ready for our annual festival event. Yeah, so we are getting ready for the annual dinner. We want to do the industry together. You know, we always need for work, but I think so we can do this kind of celebration. So we will celebrate 12 years of industry.
That's our thing. As long as we're still there. Well, congratulations, because you still got people coming through the door here. The hall is full. The last show was amazing, too. So keep up the good work. The industry needs to have people to come out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Chris.
French-based outfits where people have to speak French too.
Although that's where we are. We're going to be problem of empathy. And all these people are not being able to make me put a stop here the river of God. I don't know if it's not. So we're able to have a logical way to tell them.
Any benefits that you want to share with people as far as, you know, educating kids or benefits of being smart or anything like that, maybe?
Yeah, we're here primarily to work with March 12th.
sales or something, if you're available on all three of those channels, every single anywhere in North America, same content, same channel. So we have Canadian content as well. And then we've got a special offer for our streams. You know, it's a volume that's going up to $5 a month. It's a great promotion for producers and operators to consider.
It is a good offer because I have my wife loves you guys more than people, which is scary. We've been married 21 years, and here we go. I can't even. Anyway, she loves serious stuff. And I got to say, I really do like to get a variety of stuff. You know, from my own boy on there, and she's on that big Saturday morning. You want to talk about some of the programs?
Yeah, I'm Channel 146. We have Road Dog Truck and Road Dog Radio. So, Dave Eagle is off there as well. And next week, we're at the Mid America Trucking Show. Broadcasting live from Olympia, Louisville. So listen to us next week and hear more about it.
Yeah, I remember last year, Matt, you guys had a big booth going. It was fun. So when does your offer end?
I think it's limited, right? Yeah, they're not really put on Lance's candidate for drivers this week. And so if you're just an owner-operator yourself and maybe have your own vehicle, we want to make sure people listen to Series XM. So yeah, for the next month, we're extending a $5 a month offer to these folks and give a chance to listen to the content and enjoy the driving.
Is there a website or where everybody should go, or what should happen there?
SiriusXM. Just Google it. SiriusXM. Transport for individual drivers as well as fleets. And a lot of times we're also looking at all the dental benefits, things like car dental, vision, physio, power, all that kind of stuff. Again, either for individuals or self-employed that want to get their own coverage or hand it out, or for companies that want to pay for a portion of that for either the office staff or the drivers.
Okay, and you've been in this a long time. Do drivers, do they think it's like this or what? Do I know I don't, right? I've been to chiropractic care, my benefits forever. I've never gone to so do you find that the driver keeps
this well, that's not the balance of the awareness, right? A lot of times it's something that they don't want to put in place just to cover themselves, make sure they have breast protection, make sure they limit their liability. But even the gentleman that just talked to who made the phone interview, right? He said he had an injury, you know, back in December, but he didn't know that his chiro is the deal, all of the expenses related to him are covered in full. So, you know, I would basically say, well, if you got up to a year after he just had a back injury for 72 hours, right? So, well, go and do as much physio, chiro, massage, whatever you need to do, because it's covered, right? So, basically, that brings the appointments out, so he's going to start using, you know, using the client, right?
So, I didn't know about all that.
That's just it. I don't think a lot of people, as much as they get set up with, part of our goal is to make sure that the financial advisor that's taking care of the group, you know, our touch base on a very high basis to remind people. And maybe that's better awareness than the safety thing to be saying, hey, if you pay for anything, if you need to be here, then believe that a lot of it, you know, I don't know if it's a chiro, massage, or if it's work for a couple of days, you might as well give us a call and say, hey, can I get some money? We're in the business of paying out expensive weekend. We want to be sure it's got money to pay. We'll get the help out ready. It's going to help people understand what the coverage is there for.
Very cool. You've been trucking there with Joe before, what do you think?
Yeah, I've been here for a number of years. It's a great event. So it's nice, especially coming out of COVID, to see the numbers that we've seen the last year or so. It's nice to see everybody out and back and out. It's a good opportunity to network and meet people like yourself and kind of spread information, collect it, and share it, and see what we can do to help each other out.
Very cool. Where do people go and learn more about you guys? I'm sure it's beneficial to anybody.
Absolutely. So we do a lot with anybody that's a self-employed client or a small business owner, not just necessarily the transportation industry, although that's our major focus. Yeah, you can go directly to equipments.com or pretty much any financial advisor in Canada and have the ability to work with us. So if you have any questions or if you want to, you know, if you want us to put you in touch with somebody that we don't know this stuff, just reach out to us at equipments.com or Google us or find our contact number that way, whatever's easier. And it's always good to point in the right direction.
Very cool. So if you're living on the edge, get the benefits. To get all of that information. convention, and you're always at different events. You've got the road show happening this year. And learn more about the mega jobs at the trucking network events.ca. They have all kinds of information there for you. And you can also replay it. Go to our YouTube channel to see some of the cash prizes that happen next time as well. So, always a good time with the mega jobs here. And I'm sure that you will enjoy them as well. Hey, thanks for your following us, right? We're on social, we're on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, you can find us on LinkedIn, and TikTok. And of course, go to
This has been another episode of the Lead Pedal Podcast. For more information or to subscribe to the podcast, visit theleadpedalpodcast.com and be sure to follow the podcast on Facebook and Twitter.